there are many of you, your life is like David. Everywhere you turn is a battle. Everywhere you enter is a war. Everywhere you enter is restlessness. Everywhere you enter is adversity. Everywhere you enter is adversary. You enter marriage, there is no rest. In the office, there is no rest. In your body, you are contending with virus and germ. In your family, you are contending with witches and wizards. Everywhere you enter, you are contending with one thing or the other. Excuse me, sir. If you allow it to continue, you will carry potential without manifestation. You will carry purpose without fulfillment. You will carry destiny without accomplishment. That is why a time comes in your life when you should believe God for the dominion of Solomon. There is no adversity, neither adversary, nor evil occurrence. Tonight, as you stand up in prayers, I stretch my hands over a man. I stretch my hands over a boy. I stretch my hands over a girl. I know you have been fighting. I know you have been in a war. I know you have enough adversaries. I know you have enough adversity. But ladies and gentlemen, like Jesus hung on the cross and spoke, it is finished.